So right now we're at the top of the trail and just gonna head down like this. I come down like that. Right now, just walking the trail, showing you guys what's up. So then we go through here, up here normally. It's a bike, so it's this big. And then we just drop down to that. And you come through here, and come through here. We normally got this. I haven't made, like, fixed all this trowel up, but since I'm not sure what this trowel is going to be called. This is a blue trowel. I'm not sure. And then you come down here. Most likely I haven't screwed that in yet. That's funny. That's quite wobbly right now. But once it's everything's compacted down, and it's compact, yeah, it shouldn't be a worry. And yeah, we keep going through here, down here, down here, down here. Now, I'm probably gonna have a burn, probably right there. And then we would go down here, probably have like a little drop, probably. Like, yeah, I would probably, I'm not sure. I'm not sure I'm going to put the wild towel. I'm probably going to put the wild towel. Then we've got all our markers here. Fix this one back up. And then our trail will be following these markers. Through here. Then we're going to clear this all out. Probably not clear any trees down, but just necessarily just like clear it out, make it all smooth, clear out the leaves. And then over here we have an up section, and yeah, and then that's it pretty much. And we got the walk up road thingy. So yeah, that's gonna be one of our blue trails, and I'll tell you when we get back where I'm building. Peace. So what we've done is we've dug out this hole. This will probably become a burn. Probably, I don't know. Let's see what you guys think of the out of shape. Oh no, it's getting there. And we'll just on top of this area up here. Still wet, going up. This is all sticks over here, this is all sticks over here. And then probably lead it to this. Probably drill, screw that up to this piece. Drop. Oh, I don't know, that it just stays a drop. Because, yeah, it'll make it actually quite difficult, but we want that. But, yeah, probably create this in a burn. You'll probably see this. If you guys see this, you guys probably see this as a burn. I'm not sure. Just wait and see, guys. So, peace, yeah. Enjoy.